In general, one can say that chronic pain is multifactorial in its nature, and there are many several mechanisms involved. For instance, low back pain. It can be a combination of myofascial pain, of nociceptive pain, but also in a lot of patients, there is a neuropathic pain component. Often, the multifactorial nature of chronic pain is not fully appreciated by the healthcare providers, and they tailor their therapy not to these multifactorial components of the pain and rely on habits and personal experience in choosing the drugs in these patients. So there is a need to assess these components of pain in order to get a more tailor-made recipe for these patients where you combine several pharmacological actions in several or in one drug.